Good morning, I'm Chris Howard. I'm the course director for cybersecurity and the networking courses, undergrad and postgrad at Staffordshire University. This is one of our two networking labs. As you can see in the distance, we have 14 racks full of industrial grade equipment that we can connect to and use as part of our experimentation. So we are a Juniper Academy, an Amazon Web Services Academy and a Cisco Academy, so we can use best practice from those industrial partners to teach students the technology they'll use once they graduate. So all the machines in the lab run the standard Windows 10 university image, and then we've got a lot of virtual machines in there. So we've got Kali Linux, Metasploitable, Security Onion, and another Windows 10 image. So students have full admin control over one part of the machine. So they can connect to the kit in the back and run any experimentation they want to. We also run a product called Deep Freeze. So if a student comes in and they set up their own little network, they can attack it with a virus. All they have to do is power cycle the machine afterwards. The viruses get removed when it repowers up, so it's safe for the next user. These labs are open from 7 a.m. in the morning till midnight throughout the week, so students can come in outside class hours and practice and do whatever they want on industrial grade equipment. The big advantage is, instead of using a software simulator, when they go on industrial placement or graduate, they've got experience of using live equipment, which is obviously a massive bonus to them when they come to get employment. So I'll just show you the rack room. So in here we have a rack full of Juniper equipment, so it's got firewalls, routers and switches in it. The rest of it is predominantly Cisco or Brocade. We've got traffic generators in here, routers, switches, firewalls, wireless LAN controllers, hardware traffic generators. So you can make a network as big as the university's network if you wanted to replicate a true industrial scale piece of equipment. And then you can run tests on it, such as for latency, jitter, or even you could use it to practice attacking it in terms of a penetration test. What we've got at the end of the racks, here are these two screens. The bottom one just shows some of our graduates and some of the positions they've gone to work in once they've graduated. The top one is just the traffic monitoring system. So we can see the sort of traffic that's flowing around this network we've already got set up at the moment. But this allows students to do whatever experimentation they want on a commercial scale. I hope you enjoyed our very quick tour, and we look forward to working with you and using this industrial grade equipment in the future.